Let's begin here in Pakistan, which says India might stage a false flag operation to implicate and target the country. In a statement, Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi said he would write a letter to the UN Security Council's president over the situation. He said New Delhi desperately wants to divert the world's attention from its atrocities in Indian-occupied Kashmir. Qureshi said India is also hatching conspiracies to disrupt peace in Pakistan's Midwestern Balochistan province.